What's going on, guys? My name is Ziya Maliki. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can boost the performance of your computer using a USB stick as an additional virtual RAM. Before that, if you are new to my channel, please consider subscribing below and let's rock and roll. Welcome back, guys. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can use your USB stick as a virtual RAM and boost your computer's performance. You need to have at least 4GB of RAM. If you already have that one, then let's start rolling. Once you plugged in the USB drive, you need to go to this PC. To make sure that everything will work fine as we want to, I will format this one right here. And you can name it whatever you want to be. I will name it as Virtual USB and then quick format and click on start. Once the format is completed, click on OK and then we can close this window. The next thing we are going to do is right click on the USB drive and go to properties. You can see the tab here called Ready Boost. Click on it. Wait for a moment. Now we select this option, use this device. Here you can choose how much of the USB you want to use as virtual RAM. For best performance, I will use all of it. Click on apply and then OK. Once that's done, you can see here virtual USB drive has turned red. It will use the maximum available space. Now your computer is already boosted right away. To check whether it has worked or not, we can go to the performance monitor. Now click on performance monitor. We need to remove this one. Click on the red X and then we can add our Ready Boost cache. Click on add and press OK. You can see all the processes that are running through the Ready Boost cache which are displayed here. Let's open an application and see if this graph goes up or not. I'm going to open this 3D Viewer app. While it's opening, you can see the graph is spiking up. Now you can see that the computer is already using your USB drive right away. We can close this one and that's it. You are done. So the next thing is, what if you want to use your USB drive as a normal USB stick again? Just right click on the USB drive, go to properties, Ready Boost and do not use this device. Apply and then OK. Now you can use your flash drive as normal again. If you have learned something from this video, then please give it a thumbs up as it really helps the channel. And subscribe for more videos to come. See you again.